A woman getting a massage in Northeast Bend says her masseuse sexually abused her, and now police are worried there may be more victims. Oregon State Police started investigating this back in July when the victim reported the incident, saying it happened at the May Spa. The spa is near the intersection of 27th and Highway 20. Early last week, police arrested Jian Ming Tang on a charge of sexual abuse. OSP believes there may be other victims, and they're asking for any information regarding the May Spa.